zero.
Thank you.
You'll be out of there in no time. And the second all this is over, I'm going to take you wherever you want to go.
Thank you. ahead, Lisa. Don't be shy. Just like we used to. Come on. Keep up.
Sorry. Did I wake you up? Today's Mommy's birthday. On the anniversary of when we first met.
Have a pleasant journey.
God that permeates all existence. Ah, so it was you that dragged him into all this. Bloodied but unvowed. America's last president dead and burned. Oh, and now the girl's been chosen to take Mommy's place. Well, that won't wash. She's not cut out for politics, is she? Oh, but don't worry. I'll find her. And I'll keep her real safe. You see, I've come to understand the truth of the Death Stranding. Oh, there's so much you people don't know. The girl, for instance. She's not like you or me. Dooms ain't her thing. And she's more into destruction on a worldwide scale. An extinction entity. Oh, it's so hard to form connections when you can't shake hands. Fortunately, I've got a good connection to the other side. Now you, you're no bridge. To me, I'm bound to all of it. This world, that world, and our sweet little angel of death. Isn't this what you've been waiting for this whole time? A game over.
Heads up, Sam. According to our damage assessments, it would only take a single void out to total Port Knot City. A single BT allowed to make contact with a civilian would be enough. We can't let that happen. You've got to deal with that BT right now.
Thank you. Incredible. Simply incredible. For the first time in history, a human being has defeated a BT. Were you not a repatriate, I doubt it would have been possible. Not only does contact with your fluids pose no risk of triggering a void out, but in much the same way as your car is rejected by the beach, your blood can be used to expel BTs from our world and return them to the other side. You've given us hope, Sam. Perhaps we may yet be saved.
Be proud, my friend. Amelie's still waiting for you in the West. Head to your boat. It's ready. Get those supplies to Lake Knot City. We're just getting started.
Gonna catch a ride on that boat, Sam? Before you do, be aware that you'll have to leave behind any cargo you haven't gotten around to delivering. It'd be a shame to abandon something important, though, especially if you were close to finishing a run. My advice, put that stuff in your private locker in Port Knot City. Or, if you're feeling responsible, you could just delay your boat trip until you've tied up loose ends. It's your call.
Snack?
You came through then.
I don't break that easy, name notwithstanding.
You saw that asshole too, right?
Higgs. He's the leader of a separatist group.
Seemed to me like he was controlling that BT.
That's level 7 for you. Higher, maybe.
Seems like you know a lot about him.
Used to work together. Guess you could say we had a contract.
You did business with terrorists? Whoever pays, huh?
He wasn't like that back then.
So what's your angle? You want to save the world, or you want to fuck it all up like him?
I just wish things were different, all right? Here's all right. Don't worry, she still floats. Come on, we're the only cargo left. We should get there tomorrow. I told you before, Sam. The past just won't let go. Listen, I have something to ask of you. It has to do with that asshole, Hicks.
Do you remember? It's almost time to go, Sam. I had no idea until you told me. No idea that I was alive. Living is no different from being dead if you're all alone.
I don't want to go home.
Here, it's a dream catcher. Wear it when you sleep, and I'll keep the nightmares away. I'll always be with you. Did you forget how to go home? Come on. I'll take you halfway. And then you can do the rest by yourself. Better now? I'll be waiting for you on the beach. Come and find me. We used to play together a lot in this place.
You brought me here. I couldn't make the trip on my own.
So long as you have a body to return to, you can't come and go as you please.
So you can't just come back east through here?
Not until you make us whole again, Sam. I'll be waiting for you on the beach. Come and find me.
I don't know how you sleep. Need to pick me up? Welcome to Late Night City. What?
Nothing.
Let's go. This cargo is from Port Nut City, bound for Lake Knot. I'll leave these up to you. The dispatch terminal is up ahead. In the meantime, I've got some business to attend to. Later, alligator.
How's it going? Guys like you make me proud to be part of Bridges. Thank you, Sam. Until the next delivery, then. Stay safe. Good work. Sorry for the hassle. Can't be too careful these days. Oh, we heard you were carrying a Cupid. Is that right? You're clear to link us up.
Thank you.
So we're finally on the network. Long time coming. We won't hold anything back. Capital Nazi will get everything. If all this info sharing makes everyone safer, I'm all for it. You can bet I'm not the only one here who feels that way. I suppose it was better when Bridges 1 first came this way. At least I don't remember terrorists and BTs making our lives difficult back then. Well, be careful out there. The world's not what it used to be. And thank you.
Finally made it past Ground Zero, Sam. Congratulations. And thank you. It'll only get harder from here, though. When we first came through, it was different. Peaceful. The three cities out there, Lake, Middle, and South Knot, were all on board with our plans for reconstruction. Fragile Express was contracted by all three and kept supplies moving and people connected. But that all changed a year ago, when the Separatists carried out their attacks. One took out Middle Knot City. They detonated nukes from the old days. Half of South Knot City went up in the other. Casualties were devastating. Bridges doesn't have the resources to link up the remaining cities on its own. We need to secure the support of everyone, even those who want nothing to do with the UCA. Impossible as that may seem.
The situation has changed dramatically since Bridges 1 first went west. The destruction of Middle Knot in particular forced us to adapt a new strategy. It's like Amelie said, we don't have the time or resources to construct another Knot on that scale. That's why we've taken to cutting deals with preppers and the like. Our only recourse is to utilize their shelters to bolster the strength of the network.
It takes a special kind of person to live out here on their own. The kind that'll tell us to fuck off if we ask them to join the UCA.
Oh, we know. No one's expecting them to say yes up front. But even if they don't like dealing with most people, they got on okay with Fragile Express.
Don't tell me. You want us to use her credentials to get in good with them.
Bingo. She's agreed to it, too.
And in exchange, she gets...
nothing, really. A chance to get back at Higgs, I suppose. I can't blame her for wanting one. He took everything from her and then some. Time healed some wounds, but not hers. The work ahead won't be simple or easy, but it needs doing. Get some rest for now. We'll talk more later.
For me?
It's called a kipu. It means knot in old words. You can also use it to count stuff. I add a knot when I make a friend.
Okay. Then how about I add another knot every time I see you? This must be very important to you if you were able to bring it here. Very special.
It is special. I made it for you.
I'll treasure it, Sam. Something to eat?
Why are you here?
Ask your boss man.
No. I mean, why are you here?
Got a delivery for a porter. You're gonna need this on the road ahead. This will ID you as an associate of Fragile Express. It's woven from my blood and chiral crystals. Think of it as a kind of bond. Preppers around these parts won't give you trouble so long as you've got it. We were the only people making deliveries out here. This was our territory. Until Higgs fucked it all up. Me, the Express, our reputation, all of it.
And now you want to fuck him back. On your own.
I'm not on my own. The cave, Port Knot City, next to your bed. So far apart, yet somehow we keep meeting. All that BT country in between where I should have been caught in a void out. Yet here I am. Here I am.
You can use the beach?
I have a beach. You've got yours. I've got mine. I use it to jump across space. I can't conjure up BTs the way Higgs can, but I can go after him, chase him to the beach. Problem is, everyone's got their own way in. I'm only allowed to pass through the beach I know and understand. I'm sure you've heard the term multiverse.
You all right?
The jumps take a lot out of me. Suck my blood dry. You're going to Edge Knot City, right? Place is full of terrorists. But if you're dead set on it, then you're gonna have to deal with heat sooner or later.
Look, I make deliveries, killing monsters and terrorists. It's not what I do.
What if we did it together? I could use my power to help you. We don't have to want the same thing to be on the same side. I could send you across my beach. To any place the Chiralian's thick enough. Any place connected to the Chiral network.
What do you expect in return?
I expect you to think it over. Here. Call it an incentive. And call me if you need me. This will keep us connected. See you when I see you.
number 0.